My name is Maria Lisa Wyatt, and I'm here with the IHM Pilgrimage. For me, this was such an extraordinary experience. I never thought in my lifetime that I would be able to visit the Holy Land, and to come with a group like this was remarkable because it was such a moving experience emotionally and with the prayers involved. And to see all the other pilgrims here just showed me how valuable and important this place is to all Christians, but especially for me, because this was a place that my mother always wanted to come. And so it was important for me to come here for her and to walk where Jesus walked and see the places that were important to him enough to be revealed in the scriptures. For me, scripture is so important, and I so love reading the Bible. And so now, for me, when I return home and I read scripture and I listen to fathers speak at Mass, it will come alive for me again and again for the rest of my life.